Oh, hi. Ways, Kaways to Wonder. So we just finished our lunch at Jollibee, and now we're heading to the legislative building. So what are we waiting for? Let's rock and roll.
Let's get started. Drive safely.
Mukhang pagod na tong mga bisita ko dito, yung mga VIP ko dito sa likod. Let's say hi.
Yeah, all two right, thumbs up para sa mga drivers.
So now let's go. Hey, see you in a bit, guys. Approaching the Wascana Center. So mga Kaways to Wonder, I think we missed our turn, so we need to do some rerouting. So we should be on that side of the road, but we're going straight ahead and we're just gonna do a loop around, I guess. Yep. And now instead of 1.8 kilometers, we'll take the other route. Will take us 3.1 kilometers from here now, so approximately 7 minutes from now. Okay, so we have no magagandang park. So this is park. I think this is Wascana Park. What they call? Okay. So we're approaching the Wascana Drive now. Okay, mga Kaways to Wonder, Wascana Center. So from, I think this vicinity, no, is Wascana Center. Yun yata ang tawag nila. So basically, we're not from here, so we're not familiar. But again, we're just trying to take some videos, tour around this city, so you guys can see kung ano man ang mayroon dito. So kaway-kaway, mga Kaways to Wonder. So ito kami, and my two VIPs out there. There you go. Say hi, guys. Are you guys sleeping now?
I'm leaving now.
Sleeping. See, yung driver namin eh sabog yata, sabog sa pusog. Okay. So I think this is downtown. Now we're entering the downtown na, di ba? Yeah. This is their Broadway area. Yeah, you can see naman, no? Too many buildings na all around. And then, yeah, we go from there, I guess. Sana hopefully meron tayong mahanap na good spot or good parking spot, no? So guys, ito na, this is the legislative building. Okay, I think this is the front side.
Destination is on your right.
First we just need to find a good parking spot, yung hindi ganong kalayuan.
Ang hirap mo magpark, mahaba kami.
Yeah, so
yun. Dito pa nasa
Except well, there's parking.
Pero dahil nakaharang sila, hindi kami makapark.
Okay, guys. Cut ko muna. Cut ko muna for the meantime, kasi I need to park.
Excuse me.
Hindi po kami makapag-park because kasi mayroon mga tourists. May mga tourists doon and we can't go park.
Papark kami, may ignorante.
Okay guys, we're in front of the legislative building now. Itinuturo ko yung mga kapatid ko na ngayon lang sumama. Kung sana noon pa nakasama na sila sa mga ride ko, di ang ganda, no? Ride from all around Canada and then United States. Kaso, ngayon lang sila sumama. So that's my second brother there, no? It's my third brother. And my Yasmi, and of course ako. So guys, na ang ganda ng panahon pag hindi winter.
Napakaganda ng mga punong kahoy, no? Napaka-green. See, yung mga bulaklak, nag-start na silang ano. Diba? So guys, eto. So, ang mga tao ngayon, nag-start ng magsilabasan. Right? May picture, yung dalawang magkapatid doon. No? Diba? Alright, so... So ano to, the Queen's visit. In May, Queen Elizabeth II and Prince Philip, Duke of Edinburgh, spent 4 days celebrating Saskatchewan's centennial in Regina, Lambton, and Saskatoon. Okay. In Regina, she visited the First Nations University of Canada, unveiled the Northern Tradition in Transition mural above the Legislative Building. Okay. So it's Queen Elizabeth, no? Yun lang, hindi ko alam kung anong date, parang wala akong nakita dito kung kailan. But I think this, ano to, the Queen's visit, 2005. Here, 2005, no? So guys, ikot-ikot tayo. Anwar? So ano sa tingin mo? You wanna move here? Really? Okay, oh, yung dalawa, oh. Game na game sila. Yung dalawa. So doon kami. Maganda doon, alam nyo. Ano yan, napakaganda dyan. Lalo pag hapon, fresh na fresh yung hangin. Fresh ko yung hangin. So anong meron doon? Ang daming tao.
Baka kasal.
May kasal, may wedding.
Yeah. Parang may pang formal.
So dito kakasal dyan. Dito daw ikakasal si Anwar. Alright.
Oh, wedding. Ano? Wedding.
Oh, so may garden wedding doon.
Pwede pala magkasal dito.
Oo, pwede magkasal kan. So, anong tawag dito sa ano na yan? Ano ba yan? River? Lake?
Lake.
Ganda. Ganda na, ganda yan. Sana meron din tayong ganyan. Meron naman tayo.
Mas maganda dito.
Maganda yung ano din natin doon, yung Spadina River natin, no?
Mas maganda
doon. Sa Saskatoon. Okay?
Ayun na, parang mas mahaba sa...
Yeah, we have a longer...
Longer
river.
Malinit lang dito. Dito mas, pero dito maganda
yun. Yeah, cause malapit na mag-summer, eh, so...
Mas maganda lang yung urban sa Sydney.
Yeah, yung urban area nila. Ganda. Okay guys, picture daw kayo doon. Oo, dami na ako pictures dito.
Oo din, pero pictures na natin hindi maganda.
Hey guys, cut ko muna to. Kasama lang ako sa picture ng dalawa.
Okay, ito na sila. Lakad kami dito sa river, Wascana River yata to.
So pakainin namin yan, where yung alaga namin.
Yung mga gansa dito, libre lang silang nakakapaggala sa Pilipinas na fried duck na sila. Dito, libre lang sila naggagala. Ayan. Galagala sila. Ayan yung mga duck.
Susi natin
na sa'yo. Okay. Ayan po. Hello. How are you? Naglalabas ka ba ngayon ng itlog? Paparami kayo?
Okay.
So,
Ways to wonder, no? We just finished walking around the Wascana Lake and in front of the Legislative Building.
Now we're heading to the Cornwall. What? What's that?
Cornwall Mall. Yeah, Cornwall Mall. Cornwall Center, Regina.
So we're going there maybe to have some refreshment like milk tea or whatever we can find there, no?
So, ice cream.
Yeah. Milk yung krapatid ko. My brother is just laughing at me, no? He make tawa-tawa at me. So, yun, yeah. Kami kasi mainit na talaga eh. So, I don't think, buti na lang may hangin ng konti, no? It's a bit windy, pero mainit na. So, we need something na makapag-refresh amin. Ang init. So, naka-full na yung aircon, pero naiinitan pa rin ako. Weather. Pero tayo, isanay naman sa init kasi, syempre, galing tayo ng Pilipinas, no? So, ayun. So, see you in there. Hanap kami kung ano mong pwede namin mapag-foodtripan. Snack lang kasi like 2 hours ago kakakain lang namin sa Jollibee nga, diba? So I think today wala kaming gagawin kundi mag-drive, gumala at kumain. Kasi parang first time nung dalawa dito sa likod ko, no, na mag-off ng one day. Kasi napakasipag ng mga to. They're both student but they're also working. So working student, no? Ganun nga. So Hong Kong. Okay.
Ng building na to, di ba? So guys, nandito kami sa vicinity ng ano, downtown China. Okay guys, napaka ganda ng downtown din nila. Okay din. Hey guys, we're going to Cornwall Mall. So guys, maganda yung ano nila dito. So dito sa side by side mo, I can see different establishment. May mga restaurant, may mga bookstore, may mga ano to, travel office, and then ano to mga to, different type of stores, no? So this building naman, ano to, BMO. Oh, ano to, Willowbrook and Duncan. Okay, sounds like my middle name. Okay, so Bear Burrows. Okay. So under construction, no? So dun sa harapan ng mall, under construction. Pero napakaganda niya sana. Okay? Isang building, oh. Ganda. Right?